The tricolour was flying high over New York's stock exchange today as business leaders from Ireland and the US kicked off the St. Patrick's Week celebrations.
It's Ireland Day here at the New York Stock Exchange.
The opening bell is just a few minutes away, and Ireland's Prime Minister is going to ring that bell.
I came to New York last night, Stock Exchange today. Ireland is a great privilege, actually.
This is a great opportunity to tell the good stories about Ireland.
A corner of your lips is the orbit of your hips. Eclipse.
It's a global marketplace, and Irish companies and Irish people have to compete globally.
The legacy of the Irish in the modern world is you have proved we can make peace, you can prove we can make prosperity, and you have proved that we can make a difference.
There's a significant flow of business going in both directions.
Both countries have to focus on education, research and development, and creating a government-induced environment which makes investment in innovation appropriate, exciting.
When you see the companies, big and small, that are identifying what Ireland has to offer, whether it's a friendly business environment, a stable political environment, the entrepreneurial spirit that really resonates throughout Ireland, I think companies are voting with their feet.
Facebook's office in Dublin is already a huge success, doing international business located in what I think of as one of the best cities in the world to hire, in Dublin.
Fantastic day for American industry to meet Irish industry and share thoughts and hopefully share and create investment opportunities, which is what the prime driver for a day like today.